Movement define a part, but it's also Omowunmi. It's for a woman with a sociable lifestyle, a woman that can move whatever she wears goes from day to night. Because of the busy traffic, Lagos traffic and even Nigerian traffic. Of Omowumi, we have gift for guests, and we're just going to have a good time and feel the presence of the brand.
I think it's lovely, as you said, it's ready to wear, and a lot of women would love to relate with that. It suits all occasions. It's something you could wear for breakfast and enter into the night, which is a good thing, I think.
I think the collection is amazing. I must commend Omowumi on doing this, because she's been called queen long before she even won, so putting this together has been a dream for her. And I love the collection. I love how simple it is, but still elegant at the same time.
It's decent, so it's stuff I wear, so that's why I like it. I'm happy because obviously she's been a beauty queen, then went to school, now she's doing this, so I'm really happy for her.
Have a target market, and you know, like I said, it's for a youthful, vibrant woman. So even if you're in your 40s, you're still youthful and vibrant. So that's the Omowumi woman. She.
It's amazing. I'm wearing one piece from the collection today. It's young, it's edgy, it's something that you can wear some of the dresses to work, put a blazer over it. And if you're going out for cocktails or meeting friends in the evening, you can take off your blazer. So it's very versatile. So you can go for like work, where you don't have strict dress rules, to so day to evening.
So today, I know you can't see it right now, but it's been quite hectic. But we managed to pull it off, and all the pieces looked amazing. So it fits every body size and body shape, so I hope everybody found something today. My favourite piece is the bodycon peplum skirt. It comes in red, it comes in black, so that's what I love. Go!
They are beautiful pieces, they are easy to wear, ready to wear, and I can't wait to see more people get embrace the collection.
Hello, my name is Ono Bello and you're watching DZRPT. Don't go away.
Would you say that your clothes are a reflection of your personal style?
It's just me, it's just Omowumi. I got into the fabric production, manufacturing, fittings, buying and merchandising, and everything. I went into the process of bringing this to you today. I only hope you appreciate the simple plastic pieces I have to offer. The clothes are available at Grey Velvet in Lekki, Ikeja, Port Harcourt, and they're also available on Mayday in Lekki, Zazai in VI. A special thank you to Polo Avenue for believing in me and my designs. When you wear Omowumi clothing, you'll be addressed with admiration, desire, regard, and respect. Thank you.
you know me on the radio, you know I love fashion. So it's only natural that I'm here to, and also to celebrate a Nigerian woman doing something remarkable and something that we can all relate to. If you see the collection, you know what I'm talking about. And I'm wearing one, as you can see. I know that Omowumi is detailed and she has done her research. It's a great quality. If she drops her quality, she would lose a lot of people because she has started off on a very good high note.
My name is Dala, aka the Goddess of Skill.
My name is Kaylah, also known as the Sexy Superhero.
Keep watching
DZRPT TV.